Catherine. I'm the admissions advisor here at Herzing University. My Tuesday tip is to make sure that you have time management so you're able to be successful in the classes. Thank you.
Hello, this is Stephanie from the admissions office. As you're getting ready to start classes, I always advise students to prepare your schedule, plan study times, for that accountability. Make sure that you have the time to review before class and then after. I'd also encourage you to get into a study group. Talk to your peers. Get in a group with students that you feel like you would be able to converse with easily. And work towards, you know, setting up a schedule. Get that accountability. Work together. It's nice to have someone to review with. I would also encourage you to use your other resources. If it's reaching out to your instructors, if it's reaching out to your academic advisor, but use your resources. Don't wait. Do it early, and then I would reach out often. Make sure you're communicating so that you can set yourself up for success. I wish you the best of luck.